veterinary technology program is an AS, which can continue into a BAS program. The AS program is offered online or on campus. The need for educated veterinary technicians out in the country is in very high demand. Every clinical site is looking for a veterinary technician, so they're willing to work with students to help with and aid in their training so that they can keep them on as employees in the future. Once students complete the program, we have 100% placement rate out in practice.
The experience here being an in-person student is impeccable. We get a lot of hands-on. We are exposed to a lot of different things, a lot of different scenarios, and being able to handle those scenarios in a controlled environment with very knowledgeable instructors is key.
Our focus is with the large animal. I teach large animal nursing, so in this class they're going to learn how to handle, how to care for the horses, cattle, and goats. And then we also learn how to administer medications. So it's all the daily nursing skills that veterinarians require out in the field or in a clinic dealing with the large animal patients.
This is our new clinical pathology lab at the Seminole campus. So we've recently moved into this space. So there are tables that are set up. There's for students to do all of their microscopic evaluations. And then we have other spaces and areas for us to do diagnostic prep and setup.
St. Petersburg College has allowed me to learn way more than I ever could just being inside of a clinic. They give me the skills to actually know why I'm doing the things I'm doing, and getting to work with animals and make their lives so much better has been absolutely amazing.